So here's the situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid for the scavengers. A vintage Imperial unit with data real important for the First Order. And we've got the droid. That's the good news. The bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. We've got to hold them off while we figure out an extraction. Get to the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber and keep the troopers out, long as you can.
Ah, crud! Losing the landing pad!
Control. It's all right. Just get to the landing pad.
An elite order operative is on site.
Thank you.
guard. Going grenade.
Let's take it.
Okay, I've got a plan. Fall back and regroup near the supply hole. We got evac en route to get us out with a droid buddy. But it's gonna be a while. We should be able to mount a defense of the supply hole. That'll buy us time.
Thank you.
teams to the hull.
I wouldn't stick to it. Jedi designated.
They're pouring in. Fall back. We haven't lost yet. Head for the ground exit. We can hold both of them. Either of them long enough, we can hop aboard the transports outside. If not, we've got one last option. Made it in undetected. They landed in the wreckage, but if the First Order gets to them first, they'll detonate them. Protect those ships until we're ready to load the droid and fly. happening? Poor vessel in trouble.
Junk makes a difference. Everyone move. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.